The Mictor Film Festival was held at the USIU Nairobi campus on the 2nd to 6th October 2017. It was open to all students, staff, and a few select persons from the Kenya film industry. Snacks were served at no fee.
Yes, they are made with maize, and inside you can find chicken in this case and tomato sauce.
This is made with red tomatoes, and this is made with green tomatoes. So it has chilies and other spices, but we eat it really with meat, but really hot.
For lack of a better word, bland food, kind of spices. But though, kuna pilipili, kuna ladha ya kuvutia.
Okay, this is tamales. No, the one over there is tamales. This is made with chicken, cheese, onion. So this is just corn. You fry it, just eat it.
Five movies from five different countries were shown at the USIU auditorium, courtesy of the Mexican, Indonesia, Korean, Turkish, and Australian embassy. Visa El Palacio means visa to paradise. It is a film about Gilberto Bosco, who was Mexico's general consul to France from 1939 to 1942. He saved thousands of lives by issuing passports to Jewish and Spanish republicans who were being displaced from Nazi-occupied Spain and Germany. The Girl with the Red Scarf is a Turkish movie about a country girl called Asiya, who was brought up by strict parents. She gets married to a truck driver who turns out to be a violent serial womanizer. Asiya leaves her husband and life is happy again until her husband shows up one day looking for her.
Thank you, everyone. We hope you enjoyed.
And the participants also had opportunities to engage and interact with top diplomats from Mexico, Indonesia, Korea, Turkey, and Australia.
Thank you very much.
Having the launch at USIU, it's a privilege for us. You know, we've convened about 8 ambassadors, and we've also gotten to learn so much about the different cultures that are present. It was a very touching story for me.
There was posted 4 years in Mexico, like 10 years ago. So I consider myself as a very good friend of Mexico. So when Mexicans organize something, I like to go there.
MICTA is a very important forum that is since 2013 established. He expanded many cooperation in various fields, but especially the culture is very important. That is help of the people to promote mutual understanding.
The MICTA countries, you know, which we are five countries, that we are a group of countries that cooperate in the international arena, thought that it would be a good idea to have an activity, you know, to transfer, something of our culture, you know, to Kenya, of our values, you know. And we decided to start with a film festival.
Kwa sababu tunataka ku expose our students to mambo ya culture zingine. Sasa leo tumekuwa tukiona film ya one historia, alafu pia culture ya Mexico. Kwa hivyo our students watakuwa exposed. Na sio hiyo peke yake, hii wiki yote tuna Korea, Indonesia, kwa hivyo ni nchi nyingi.
But we are very proud to be here sharing with our friends from Indonesia, Korea, Mexico, Australia, where else? And Turkey.
One of the things that I appreciate about Kenyans are they are very open people. They welcome foreign cultures, they welcome foreigners. So I'm going to, I believe that we're going to have the same level of interest and audience.
For us as a university, this is very important because it's part of our commitment to having partnerships with important organizations, in this case with the embassies. That in itself brings a lot of value to our university, to our students, to our faculty, and I hope also that partnership can bring value to your embassies. We appreciate this event, in particular the film festival, because it is through culture, through cultural exchanges, that you get to know each other